Actor Ezra Miller has been arrested again in Hawaii, this time for second-degree assault. Officers responded to a gathering at a house on the Big Island and reports of a suspect who became irate after he'd been asked to leave. Police say Miller threw a chair that struck a female in the head, resulting in a half-inch cut on her forehead. It's the latest of several run-ins with the law for the Flash star just over the past month alone. Last month, the actor allegedly became agitated at a couple singing karaoke at a bar and was arrested again that evening for storming into a bedroom, threatening another couple.